The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from New Hampshire, the Superstar. And the opponent, from Boise, Idaho, Tori Wilson.
Ladies and gentlemen, Raw is live tonight from St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
These Minnesota fans have been waiting a long time to see the Raw Superstars in action, and I know they're not going to be disappointed.
They certainly won't, King. The Twin Cities are never going to forget the day Raw came to town. A textbook reversal there.
When I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not at all surprised, King.
Wow! There's a hole you don't want to find yourself in, JR.
You sure don't, King. We've seen many a superstar tap out to this one.
What a counter! I don't think this is gonna work, JR.
The size difference is just too great. I'm not so sure this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's become more personal than that.
Of course it's personal, JR. Anytime you step into the ring with someone who wants to beat you down in order to win the match, it's personal.
I guess I can't argue with that, King. I just wonder if they'll be able to settle their differences in this match, or if it's going to wind up bigger than that. What a reversal.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
No doubt about that, King. The fans are getting their money's worth here tonight. Excellent counter. What ring presence. Oh boy, the adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something, quick! There's the reversal.
I'll be honest with you, King. This is not the way I thought this match would go at all.
Me neither, JR. I guess that just goes to show that anything can happen in the WWE.
I think you hit the nail right on the head, King. And it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
That submission is locked in, JR, and this is a tough hold to break.
It sure is, King, and even if you break the hold, it takes its toll on you.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these superstars no?
Boy, I think I've had nightmares about trying to do something like that, King. And it's been reversed.
Here's the pin! Could this be
one.
It? That wasn't even close to three.
That went nowhere. I tell you, King, I've got no earthly idea how these superstars can maintain this intensity week after week after week.
It's not easy, JR. There's no off-season. It's not like you've got 6 months to recover after WrestleMania.
That's for damn sure. And that's why I don't think there can be any doubt in anyone's mind that the superstars of the WWE are the greatest athletes in the world.
Stars have even contemplated the fact that they might lose.
I'm sure they haven't. That's not the kind of attitude you come in with and expect to pick up the win.
You're right about that, JR. If you can't see yourself having your arm raised by the referee when it's over, don't bother showing up.
This capacity crowd is solidly behind their superstar. Look at this.
Wow, could you be any more biased, JR? How about some fair and balanced commentary? This could finish the match right here. Oh man, that doesn't look good.
Talk about targeting a body part and picking it
one,
apart.
Two, three.
Oh boy.
Well, there it is. That's the match. You talk about
Here's
a restaurant quality beatdown.
The Superstar.
There's no question who won that one.
Not after the referee counted the three count, JR. That's about as decisive as you can get.
What an amazing match. I certainly would not be adverse to seeing a rematch.